Sophie, there might be a deal, but there's still a lot of work to do.
Yeah, he still needs to get it through Parliament, which will be quite the challenge. But Boris Johnson appeared very pleased with himself as he left Downing Street this morning after securing a Brexit deal with the EU, something many people thought he would never be able to achieve. So that new withdrawal agreement abolishes the Irish backstop, which was a real sticking point in Brexit negotiations. So there will be no hard border between Ireland and Northern Ireland. Border checks will instead be done in the Irish Sea at ports.
What it means is that we in the UK can come out of the EU as one united kingdom. Now is the moment for us as a country to come together. Now is the moment for our parliamentarians to come together and get this thing done.
But this is far from a done deal. Boris Johnson still needs to get it through Parliament. They will vote on the matter on Saturday, but he needs Tory rebels as well as Labour MPs on side.
As it stands, we cannot support this deal and will oppose it in Parliament on Saturday.
I'll give him credit. I thought Theresa May's deal was the worst deal in history. Boris's achievement's been it's only the second worst deal in history. I do not think there's a cat's chance in hell of Boris Johnson getting this passed through Parliament.
Yeah, we have been here before. Theresa May also secured a deal with the EU and it was voted down 3 times in Parliament. This could be a case of history repeating itself, Georgie.